8-year-old Lane knows what she likes.
Caramel, decaf, frappuccino, no drizzle.
Her mom knows what she doesn't like.
It doesn't seem healthy for little kids to have caffeine.
But plenty of kids are pouring into coffee shops to order their favorite caffeinated drink.
I get the caramel macchiato every time. Usually I get a double chocolate chip frappuccino.
Forget the milk and cookies. More and more kids are craving coffee.
A lot of children, young adolescents, junior high or high school, will walk by a Starbucks on the way to or from school, pick up a venti latte, a venti cappuccino, a venti mocha, and drink it on a regular basis every day.
But the coffee craze is far from healthy. Caffeine is a nervous system stimulant, and it's addictive.
And the other thing that I'm concerned about is overdosing of caffeine for kids, because clearly you can overdose both taking these large caffeinated coffee drinks plus the energy drinks that are now available with added caffeine.
Symptoms of a caffeine overdose include a racing heartbeat, shaky hands, and nausea. Research shows caffeine can also disrupt children's sleep patterns.
It's not just the caffeine that's a concern. Doctors say they're worried about those extra calories, too.
This tall Java chip frappuccino from Starbucks has nearly 300 calories.
Usually those drinks are highly sweetened and highly caloric. And the body, with liquid calories, doesn't tend to engage the fullness mechanism. So a kid can have a 300 to 400 calorie, highly sweetened, highly caffeinated drink and not feel 300 to 400 calories full, be like, okay, now it's time for lunch.
Just another reason why 11-year-old Casey's mom is buying her juice instead of coffee. She's convinced caffeine in kids is not a good blend. In Los Gatos, Marianne Favro, NBC Bay Area News.